What's going on YouTube? It's your girl Nika, and I'm back again with another video. I know I have gone missing in action, but this week I have decided to post up videos, and this is one of them. As you can see in the title down below, I'm doing a smoky eye as you can use on a fun night out, as well as it could double as a prom look. So if you would like to see how I did this look, please stay tuned. Alright, so first thing you want to do is make sure your face is nice and clean, and then you want to moisturize your skin. So I moisturize my skin with the oil-free moisturizer by Neutrogena. Now I'm going to apply some primer. My favorite primer to use is the Maybelline Master Prime Primer for blur and redness control. So mainly I pour this onto the back of my hand, then I apply some of it to my face. Mostly where my pores are the largest is on my cheeks, forehead, and chin. Since today we're doing a black smoky eye, I'm going to start off with my eyes and my eyebrows. So let's start off with the eyebrows first. I'm going to go ahead and do my eyebrows off camera, and I'll be right back to show you how I do this smoky eye. Okay, as you guys can see, I finished my eyebrows. Now it's time for my eyes. The first thing I'm going to do is take a piece of tape, and I'm just going to place them at the corners. But first things first, I'm going to prep my eyes. I'm going to start with my concealer. I'm going to start with my concealer from Unique Foundation. It's the Touch Mineral Concealer, and I have it here in the color Charmeuse. Now to prevent creasing, I'm going to go in with my Sasha Buttercup Powder. Next, I'm going to go into my Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit from Tan to Deep, and I'm going to use the color L'Orange from this kit into the creases of my eyes. Now I'm gonna go into my 252 palette and use this color orange into the crease as well. Now I'm gonna go back into my Anastasia Contour Kit Tan to Deep, and I'm gonna use the color Espresso. Now I'm going to take Rimmel London Scandalized Eyeshadow Stick in the color Black Male and apply that all over my lid. Now I'm going to go back into my Anastasia Contour Kit Tan to Deep, and I'm going to go back in with the color Espresso and mix and marry the two colors. Now I'm going to use this dark brown from Anastasia Beauty Express Kit. Now going back in with my blending brush, I'm just going to go ahead and blend. Next, I'm going to take this dark maroon color right here. Now I'm going to go back into that black, apply it back over to my lid and out into the outer corners to really smoke it out. Now I'm going to go back in with that maroon and blend again. Next, I'm going to take a little bit of my liquid liner from e.l.f. Cosmetics. Alright, now it's time for the rest of my face. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and conceal my under eyes, as well as this dark circle I have right here at the side of my mouth. And I find the best thing that works for me is this MAC concealer. This is NC50. It helps cover up all my spots. That way I wouldn't have to go back in. I don't have to first go in with a color corrector, which will be the color orange for dark spots. Alright, now that I've applied my concealer, I'm going to go in with my Beauty Blender and just blend that all out. Now I'm going to go over my face with this Bare Minerals foundation powder, and this is in the color Golden Deep. Now I'm going to go back in with my Unique Touch Mineral Foundation concealer, and I'm just going to place that right in this area, as well as my nose and chin. Now I'm going to go back in with my Sasha Buttercup powder, and I'm going to go ahead and set under my eyes, nose, and chin. And I'm going to use the color Espresso. Now going back in with my e.l.f. contour brush, I'm going to use the color Earth from the Anastasia Beverly Hills kit to contour my nose right here. Now I'm going to go back lightly with this Scanna Eyes crayon onto my under eyes and then smoke it out. Now I'm going to take this fan brush from Morse Cosmetics, and this is the M310. I'm just going to brush away all of my baking. Now I'm just taking the cap of my mineral foundation, and I'm just going to swirl. It's empty, just to get whatever's in there, tap it off. I'm just going to blend. I'm going to go ahead and use my M310 brush, as well as this Moodstruck Addiction palette number 4, and I'm going to go in with the color Secretive. Alright, so here's the final look. Alright you guys, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, as well as follow all of my social medias listed down below. And don't forget to click that little bell, that way you can get a notification every time I post something awesome I have in the works right now. I am trying to do a prank video. Oh my gosh, the first prank video I did not go well. It was a fail. I was gonna post the video, but I decided not to. So, I will be trying another prank, and I'll let you guys know and post it up so you can watch. And make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe, okay? Now, don't forget, we always got to be slay to the gods, be to compete, and always on fleek. Thanks for watching!